Felix and Cindy were doing the homework for history class. Alice didn't like history, it was boring. Cindy liked history, so she didn't make the homework, but the homework was taking a long time. Alice and Cindy were wanting to go to the movie. They need to listen, but they still had a lot of work to do. Alice seldom went. She had an idea. Alice and Cindy, the homework is taking a long time. We can work faster. How can we do that? Asked Cindy. We're always take a long time, and we'll have a lot more to do. It doesn't have to take a long time. Alice said, let's make a deal. We can share the homework. She finished my history homework and I will do your math homework. Cindy was surprised. Alice's idea sounded like cheating, and Cindy didn't want to cheat. But she didn't want to go to the movie. I don't know, Alice said Cindy. If you do my math homework, I will get a bad grade on the test. I won't be able to do the problem. Don't worry, Alice. I will help you study for the test. We'll have to help each other, right? What would you do?